Hey, you. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. But they hadn't been looking for you. Could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in vines now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Norn's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who are they, Danny? Where are they going?
We need to go inside.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa!
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts! Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow... Captain prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was it?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. And you say the same.
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Nord and the Rags.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
Meet again in Sovngarde, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Let's cut you loose. There you go. May as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it. All right. Get that armor on, and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's
see about that gate. What are you doing? Damn. No way to open this from our side. It's the Imperials! Take cover!
It's the escaped prisoners! Don't let those stormcloaks get away!
That door.
Something in this it's locked. See if you can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Have anything useful, then let's go.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon! We need to fall back! Stormcloaks! Filthy traitors!
Yeah!
hate those devils. Many eyes, you know?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Picked a bad time getting lost, friend.
Someone will wander in here.
What was that?
Could be worse.
found you!
Not quite good enough, are you?
Thank you.
dragon! I saw a dragon!
Feyndahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valeria. I've seen him sneaking over to the Riverwood Trail. You may be right. Here, give Camilla this letter. It's full of... What? What is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said
maybe
no.
You could talk some
no
sense into my pig-headed...
No,
what are you talking...
No,
oh, my. Thank you for telling me the truth. Could you talk to Feyndahl as well? You're a strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
There's beauty here, unmatched.
I appreciate your help. Please, take this. Some gold. Lead the way.